is Stephanie of Stephanie Stitches. Thank you for coming back to my channel if you're returning, and if you're new, welcome. And if you are new, if you wouldn't mind, hit the subscribe button down below and ring the bell, and you'll be notified when I have new videos or go live. It sure helps me out a lot and doesn't cost you a thing, and I really appreciate it. Today I'm just popping in real quick, and I know it's late. I had to wait till some of the kiddos went to bed before I could record this, but I wanted to let you guys know who won the Fort Worth Fabric Studio Valentine Mystery Quilt Kit. This is what the kit looks like. It just came to me today, so I could show it to you. It's called So This Is Love, which is lots of fun, and I cannot wait to get started. So I'm going to go ahead and do a random comment picker and pop that name up here in the video, and then whoever wins, please contact me via email. I'll put my email down below in the description box. And if you didn't win, I'm so sorry, but I hope you still consider sewing along with us. Fort Worth Fabric Studio has made this sew along very affordable at $34.96. So I hope you can grab one of their kits, support them for giving us the free patterns. And if you can't, that's okay. You can sew from your stash, but we'd sure love for you to join us. The sew along starts again on January 17th and runs for 3 weeks, ends on the 31st, and I'm going to be doing tutorials right here on my channel, and I'm super excited about it. So I hope you'll come back. And here's the winner. Congratulations! Don't forget to contact me via email so I can get this kit on out to you. And for everybody else, go ahead and check out Fort Worth Fabric Studio. All the links are in my description box below, right to the kit and also to where the patterns will be located. Thank you guys so much. I really appreciate all your comments. Oh, and I wanted to tell you one more thing. I love all the choices of flowers that everybody put in. I really enjoyed reading that. I did have one person ask me what my favorite flower was, so I thought I would tell you. My favorite flower is a violet. My grandmother is the one who taught me to sew, and her favorite flower was a violet. And so it just reminds me of her. And I like the fact that they're in a pot and they keep growing. So I love cut flowers. Of course, most girls do. I love that they last longer. So, because they're in a pot. Although I don't have a green thumb, I'm not very good with plants. Violets are pretty easy to take care of. So, like I said, they remind me of my grandmother. So that makes them my favorite. But there's probably not a flower that I don't like. So, lots of good choices: roses, peonies, sweet peas. I saw all kinds of things. So I was super excited to read all that, and I really appreciate you guys leaving comments. I love reading it. I love interacting with you. So, hope you come on back for the sew along. Take care and have a lovely evening and great rest of your week. Bye.